Hi guys, I am Sasmitha. First, I am going to thank to Malinda and the teacher to give me the chance to do my presentation. Today, I am going to talk about science 8 lesson, flexibility for a comfortable life. First, our first subject city for day-to-day life. Uses of electricity. It has four many like it to open lights, example, bulbs, to cook foods, electric cooker, for communication, televisions, and radio, and etc. Next subtopic is generating electricity. Sources of electricity. Materials that are used to produce electricity are called the sources of electricity. Example for a bicycle dynamo, dry cells, generators, and solar cells. This is a picture of dry cells. This is a picture of bicycle dynamo. This is solar cells. Electrical circuit symbols. This is switch on. This is switch off. This cell. This battery symbol. This is diode symbol. This is resistor symbol. This is LED symbol. This is LDR symbol. This is motor symbol. This is ammeter symbol. This is voltmeter symbol. Ammeter. It is used to measure the electric
current. Sorry for disturbing. Sorry for disturbing. Anemometer, the ammeter, the is that anemometer or ammeter? Okay, continue.
Voltmeter. Just picture, you can see voltmeter. It is used to measure the potential difference voltmeter of a circuit. Different appliances. Electric wires, dry cells, bulbs, milliammeter, and galvanometer. Next, I'm going to talk about circuit diagram when it is off. In that video, you can see circuit diagram when it is off.
Sorry for disturbing, Sasmitha. Circuit, name is circuit. Circuit diagram.
Circuit diagram when it is on. In that video, you can see circuit diagram when it is on. Conductors and insulators. Material which carry electricity are called conductors. Example for iron nails, graphite, carbon rod. Next time, I'm going to talk about insulator. Material which do not carry electricity are called insulator. Example, rubber, rigiform, and plastic. Next, I'm going to talk about semiconductors. They have qualities between conductor and semiconductors. Example, silicon and germanium. Electronic appearances. Simple electronic appearances are diodes, light emitting diodes, resistors, light dependent resistors. First, I'm going to talk about diode. It is produced by semiconductors. The current flows throughout a diode only in a particular direction. Next, I'm going to talk about light emitting diodes. They are small bulbs lighting up in radios, televisions, and etc. When they are switched on, they are not really bulbs. They are called light emitting diodes. Are real diode. Here also the light flows throughout a diode only a particular direction. Next time I'm going to talk about resistors. The barrier to flow of current is named as electric resistance. Substance that used to make turns are called resistors. That is end of my lesson. Thank you for listening to me.